continue to declare our love for you, to declare your love for us. Father, we thank you so much for all that you are. We worship you this morning, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. You may be seated this morning. Man, wasn't that powerful? Man, how many of you would like to see them do that a little more often, huh? Yeah. Hey, you know. This morning, we just want to take an opportunity to share some of our students' giftings with you. Some of you made it out to our red carpet event this last week, and you got to see them. And some of you are anticipating, well, who made it? Who made it? Who made it? Who's going to Orlando? So now you're going to get to find out. And I want you to remember, as these kids present these giftings, that this is their way of worshiping. This is their way of honoring God, and God is developing those giftings in them for their local church and also out in their community as well. And so our first one up here is Mr. Noah. And